Bestow your glory on this man. Grant this man, Gongora, the power to assume the throne.
What the hell is that?
It's a ritual whereby people not of the royal bloodline may assume the throne. The successor must be adopted as a member of the royal house. This involves making them drink the blood of the rulers of Ura.
Ugh, that's disgusting.
This man, Gongora, has imbibed the history of the throne of Ura. He has won the right to be named official successor to the royal house. Rejoice, for a new era has come for the everlasting royal house of Ura!
Damn you, Gongora! You intended this all along.
The ambitions of mortal men know no bounds. Problem is, Gongora is immortal, and his ambitions reach even beyond that.
I have been a fool.